The Supreme Court has rejected the government's demand to reopen and re-verify National Register of Citizens in Assam. The top court also said that the security aspects of the data involving NRC will be the same as the Aadhaar data. People born after the 3rd of December 2004 won't be included in the NRC if any of the parents is a doubtful voter or declared a foreigner by a tribunal or contesting a case in a tribunal. All NRC inclusions will be published online on the 31st of August.
After December 3, 2004, all those who were born in Assam, if they had any of their parents' disputed identity, they are either doubtful voter or that they have been declared foreigners by the tribunal, or they are contesting such a claim before a foreigners tribunal, in that case, such people cannot be included in the NRC. The entire NRC exercise is almost over. We cannot go through the whole hog all over again. This is going to defeat the very purpose. Not just that, the 31st August deadline to publish the final draft NRC cannot also be met if the entire exercise is redone. Therefore, the court said that we'll go by whatever has held so far, and the August 31 deadline, that should stand. About the publication of the draft NRC, the final draft of the NRC, court said the exclusions will be published only, list of exclusions will be published only once, on or by August 31st. Not just that, the NRC data will be kept as secure as the Aadhaar data.
The Supreme Court has pulled up the Noida and Greater Noida authorities in Amrapali case. The Supreme Court has directed both these authorities to start the registration of flats in favour of Amrapali home buyers and has warned that their officers will be sent to jail if there is any delay on their part in handing over possession of flats to buyers. Noida and Greater Noida authorities tell the Supreme Court that they have created special cells to deal with cases of Amrapali home buyers, and officials have been designated specially for this purpose, and the court's orders will be complied with. In February 2019, top court had in fact ordered Delhi police to arrest Amrapali group directors for cheating and duping home buyers.
Noida aur Great Noida authority ki taraf se kaha gaya ki unhone kuch steps liye hain aur ho sakta hai ki turant jitni jaldi ho kuch hafton mein जो लोग रह रहे हैं उनकी असुविधा दूर हो जाएगी. पुलिस ने और ईओडब्ल्यू वगैरह ने सील्ड एनवलप के अंदर अभी तक उन्होंने क्या कार्रवाई किसके विरुद्ध की है वो सील्ड एनवलप में सुप्रीम कोर्ट को दिए, और आगे सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने उनको कहा है कि जो व्यक्ति इन्वॉल्व थे पूरे केस में आम्रपाली में, एक एक के प्रति कार्रवाई की जाए.
And a big win for the BJP in Sikkim. 10 MLAs of the Sikkim Democratic Front have joined the BJP. The former